Even before the singing of the national anthem and before opening kickoff, 13-year-old Philip Colucci of Chardon was the center of attention, right there along the Brown sidelines inside First Energy Stadium with his teammates and coach by his side.
It's awesome.
Philip is a seventh grader at Chardon Middle School and has cerebral palsy. But despite his disability, he lives his young life believing anything is possible. So back on September 27th, Philip proved just that by taking a handoff from quarterback Jacob Snow and scoring a one-yard touchdown run for his first career score. It was in the second quarter of Chardon's 36-0 win over Willowick Middle School in East Lake.
We just have a group of players that's willing to look after each other, and they really wanted Philip to score a touchdown this year, and we made it happen.
I thought it was my chance to play.
And what'd you do?
I ran into the end zone and scored.
Soon after fulfilling that dream, the Browns organization got word of number 91's big play and made an offer members of the Chardon Hilltoppers could not refuse.
The Cleveland Browns contacted us and said, hey, do you want to come onto the field and tickets for all of you guys to the game? And we couldn't have asked for anything more. That was awesome.
In addition to seeing players from both teams up close and personal, a member of the Tennessee Titans gifted Colucci with a pair of official NFL player gloves.
Gloves.
Touching moments on two football fields and moments that will last a lifetime.
I love coaching football, but I love seeing these guys become young men and doing good things for the community and for each other.